In our society, disruption is everywhere and in every aspect of our lives. For some, disruption is a force for good. For others, an expression of radical change with all the dangers that it brings. Whichever stance you take, disruption is here to stay. In this special issue of Observe, we range across some of the many ways in which disruption is manifesting itself. We have garnered opinion and comments from business leaders around the world. Their responses are diverse and in some cases surprising. We also provide our own take on what disruption means in the world of human capital. Finding the right leaders capable of functioning effectively in a disruptive world will be a challenge for us all. Otis Benson intends to stay at the heart of this process. Finally, we are delighted to have secured an exclusive interview with Nokia boss Risto Sillesma as he continues to reinvent the company and steer it through disruptive waters. We don't profess to have all the answers. No one can do that. Instead, we hope to cast some light on those areas that we believe will be most relevant to senior executives in boardrooms across the globe.